Do you like to little pop at these English batsmen, do you think?
Oh, no. You can't say that. It's not what you call a batting wicket, this one. It looked like it yesterday morning. I mean, it one for 107 and two for 147. I thought, well, how are we going to get them out? And the next minute, they're all out. And then we're out there this morning struggling like anything to try and get a run anyway.
Indeed, we've just bumped into Rodney Hogg with the bat. Was he heading out there to score a few quick runs for the Aussies, do you reckon?
I don't think he's going to save us. He couldn't bat his best hope.
Well, the rain potentially saved England back in Old Trafford. It's a shame it spoiled the last day there in what was a fascinating last day of that test.
Yeah, it's a pity. Anything could have happened there. I really thought we would have won that. I'm serious. Just the way England were going about their business that morning. But never to be. So here we are again, trying again here now. And this will be a result game, provided the rain stays away.
Were you bowled with such aggression and tenacity, Jeff? Were you pleased with how the Aussie side bounced back after a disappointing start to the series?
Oh, yeah, you know, the first two games, it's a pity they didn't come out the blocks fighting, straight away, but got them behind the eight ball, and now they're trying to draw a series rather than possibly could have won one, if they'd have really got going early.
And the Aussie boys, they really did put the brakes on England yesterday. Impressed with Bird?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't like four of the same sort of thing. He's got a lot to still impress me, I'm afraid. And a couple of other blokes batting as well. Khawaja batting number three. I don't know how that happens. Yeah. So there's a couple of things we've got to fix. But all in all, I'm just glad that we're playing much better cricket.
Well, Jeff, in 78, you were clock faster than the legends holding Imran Khan. How was that? Were they two bowlers you admired?
I paid them out with the speed gun. More money. No, I mean... Yeah, we come from an era of a lot of fast bowlers. I mean, when you think back in that time, I mean, all the quickest guys, you never had so many so quick all in a bunch together. So it was pretty handy to be around then. It wasn't when you had a bat.
An English quickers you admired, Willis Botham?
Yeah. Well, I mean, Beefy, obviously, but Bobby Willis. I mean, Bobby Willis, did a lot of the toiling for a lot of years there, when it was hard work, yeah.
Great stuff. Well, we're looking forward to our lunchtime chat with Matthew Hoggard. I believe you were there for breakfast with him today.
Yeah, no, Hoggy, as much as I'm not playing against Hoggy, I like his style. I think we click pretty good together, so it'll be interesting with him today.
Great stuff. And we've seen Merv Hughes around the Ashes series. Good fun to bump into the old boys.
Well, it's not hard to bump into Merv. He's that wide, you bump into him everywhere you go, even when you try to miss it. No, it's always good to see all the guys around different games, yeah.